Yo, what's up? What's up? This your boy, the superstar, the superman of the 13th son. Yo, this ain't no serious video right here, but since I'm in a good mood, I was kicking the bobo. I just told people, I have a squirrel, but I want to talk about the squirrel and the rat. You see the squirrel and the rat? Oh, he's so cute. Why people think that the squirrel cute, but the rat all ugly and dirty? Look at the little rat. That little dirty rat. The dirty rat. Look at a squirrel and a rat mixed together. Okay, now let's stop right here. Now here's the picture of a squirrel and a rat. See, let me tell you how society works. This is like the rat is in 3D. The squirrel has went to heaven. He's up in 5D. He's traveled through the dimensions, that fourth dimension up in heaven. See, the squirrel, he climbs the tree. He bees out in the sun. He's up in the trees getting his melanin on, eating his nuts. He's stacking away for the winter and everything like that. What the little dirty rat do? The little dirty rat, he don't do nothing. He wants to sleep all day. He don't come out in the sunlight. He sneaks around in the dark. He's a vampire. He goes through people's trash carrying parasite and fleas. He's not one of the dirty rat. You know what I'm saying? But a squirrel be sitting out there in the nest chilling with it. I mean, be playing around and everything. Look at the difference of the squirrel and the rat. Do you want to be the squirrel or you want to be the rat? 13 is the squirrel. Everybody else is the rat. That's why so many rats, because there's so many of them on the planet. It's billions of y'all on the planet. But it's only a few squirrels. It's not that many squirrels. See, the squirrel look like he went to the beauty parlor and got his tail blowed out. See that rat? The rat got the same tail. He just ain't gonna get blowed out. He don't have no light inside of him. He ain't got no electrolytes. Look at him. This rat out there, no, he's out there in the grass, but he don't be in the grass. I think that's a rat that raped a squirrel right there. Oh no. Oh my goodness. But look at this rat. Look at this old squirrel. See, but squirrel and rats are the same family. And the squirrel once was a rat too, but he got enlightened. He went to the top. See, look at him. Look at him. Look at that. Check it out. Look at the squirrel and look at the rat. It's the same thing. Look at the squirrel and look at the rat. It's the same animal, except one is stuck in 3D and the other one up to 5D. That squirrel down there, he just went down there looking for some little seeds that, give him some nuts. But look at the rat. What are you doing, buddy? All begging, he's hiding from people and stuff. He ain't raised his chakras up. That's all that is, the squirrel and the rat. That little dirty rat. But it's gonna be a little short video, ain't nothing serious. Yeah, I was just asking people who wanted to. Oh, see the little rat or the little squirrel when he died, his tail probably a rat probably bit his butt. I don't know. Yeah, there's a little squirrel eating his nuts, getting healthy, getting his own protein on, getting his melanin on. Look at his eyes. I mean, he's kicking it. Yeah, still eating nuts up in a tree. Yeah. Now look at this one right here. I don't know what the heck that is. That's just a dirty rat. That's another rat. That's an overseas rat right there. I don't even know what that is. I don't know what the heck that is, but look at him. That's a lot of y'all in 3D. Oh, me? I want to watch TV. Now, who wins the award show? I don't know. That's all y'all is. Just look lost. They use y'all for test tube, just like they do the rat too. They cloning the rats, testing the rat on all kind of disease and everything out here. Man, y'all don't want to be no rat. You better go ahead and wake up and be that squirrel. Look at the difference of the squirrel though. Squirrel just chilling. Look at that squirrel. Get that melanin coming on his head. Man, look at that squirrel. How healthy and clean he look. Man, come on, man. Y'all better get the nature. Get with them trees. And plant, get back to the trees and everything. Shoot. Yeah, look at the squirrel. Look at the squirrel. I'm just so healthy. Fully popped. Fully popped. Yeah. And then here's the little dirty rat. See, this dirty rat is gonna try to make it because he said, man, everybody's starting to eat healthy. I must try to follow the squirrel. But he just getting the squirrel drop it. Let me stop. It's your boy, the Super Son. The Super Son, the Superman. Hey, but that squirrel is in heaven. That rat is down in 3D, still living an illusion, going through people's garbage. Just living like whatever they give me, he gonna accept that. The squirrel ain't with that crap. The squirrel like, man, I'm free. So, man, what you gonna do? You gonna be free, you wanna stay in 3D. It's your boy. Holla back.